What's up, everybody? This is Tim from LiveCaseBreak.com. We are here with 2013 Topps 5-Star Baseball. This is 3-Box Case Break number 37. This is part of an 8-case 5-star tournament that is finishing tonight. We have 37, 38, 39, and 40. The standings are on the right. You score points by hitting certain cards, different parallels. We got a pretty tight race at the top and a pretty tight race at the bottom with four people tied with 4 points for fourth and fifth place. A $125 gift card up for grabs. Again, this is number 37 in the store. We have Seth with the M's and Mets. Aaron with the Pirates. We have Tyrell with the Orioles. John T with the Red Sox and Reds. Lenny with the Angels, John B with the A's, Ed M with the Phillies. We have Chad D with the Rays, Brian with the Brewers, Seth with the Stros, Pele, and Yankees. We have the Rockies and Nats, Joe M has the White Sox and Dodgers. Calvin has the Indians, Danny has the Padres, Brian with the D-backs. Chad with the Rangers, Tim Cubs, Brian Jays. Joe E, Marlins and Braves, John T, Royals, Blake, Cardinals, John T, Twins, Joe M, Dodgers, and Calvin C, Giants. Give me just a minute. I have one name missing off this list. Tyler W. Let's see here. Tyler W has the Tigers. The wrong team written down there. I believe Tyler is a first timer, so welcome to Live Case Break, Tyler. True. Not that I don't love that song, but it's an awful version. Can Pele come out and play? We haven't hit a Pele yet. Hopefully we do. Alright, good luck. Points that we hit for the tournament obviously don't count. So we have the Nationals and Rockies. Have a 4-case streak of a book, and the last case we did last night had 2 books in it. So we're gonna keep that streak going tonight. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, good luck. Box 1. Skinny box. There's the empties. Okay, first card, we got a redemption smack in the middle there. First base card, Ryan Howard, 9 out of 75 for the Phillies. So Philadelphia, Ed M with the first card, 9 out of 75. Luol Deng, nice. I'm going to pull the relic out here, too. Okay, relic first. We'll do that. We have a blue. Nice card. Starlin Castro. Dirty jersey. That is 12 out of 30 for the Cubbies. No scoring there, but that's Tim F. So there you go, Tim. Stuck to the guns with the Cubbies. Yeah, sure, Eddie. No problem. 12 out of 30. Starlin Castro. Dirty jersey, I don't know if that's pine tar, eye black, or dirt. We have a auto. Out of 386, Edgar Martinez for Seattle. So Seth K, 118 out of 386. Get that to focus for you guys. There we go. Redemption next. Do the auto underneath it first. We have 145 out of 386, Dylan Bundy for the O's. So Bundy for the O's out of 386. Rookie card auto, too. Tyrell has the Orioles. It's all you. Redemption. Same team as the last card. Manny Machado. We had quite a few Machados lately, too, along with the Harper Fest. Baltimore, Tyrell, you have a Bundy rookie auto and a Machado retired and active autographs. You may corner the market. That's true. So Tyrell, two cards in a row, still no scores. Last card in this box. Silver signatures, no scoring cards come out of this box. Johnny Cueto for Cincinnati. John T, that's all you. 19 out of 65 silver signatures. So slow start. All right, let's go to the box on the right. Another skinny. There's a filler. I know, right, Joe? Yeah. That would be pretty funny, Nate. One box left after this. First card. Anthony Rendon, and that is the rainbow out of 10 for the Nationals. It's a decent card for us. Yeah, that would have been an awful box to buy outright. Like, what, like $80 back, maybe? So Rendon rainbow for the Nats. Relic, next. Purple Parallel, Matt Kemp. And there is the first scoring card of tonight for the Dodgers. Joe M, that is 4 points. So now we have a five-way tie for fourth. Joe M with the Dodgers. 2 points for being under 25 and 2 points for having a relic. Five-way tie. Gonna get crazy down there at the bottom. That's a $20 and a $15 gift certificate up for grabs, fourth and fifth too, so nothing too shabby. Kemp, I believe that's actually a purple parallel on the jersey. Next up, got a Legends auto. Orlando Cepeda for the St. Louis Cardinals. Blake M, that is all you, 171 out of 333. So Orlando Cepeda, St. Louis Cardinals, blue ink. Blake M, that's all you. No points. And boy, we hit this one last night. Nice card. Another short print Ricky. Gorgeous. 21 out of 50. 21 out of 50 for the Athletics. That's going to John B. Nice buy, man. Oakland. 21 out of 50 for Ricky. Still no scoring. Two cards scored and we got one of them. So only one scoring card for you guys so far. Next auto. 167 out of 386. We hit him twice last night. Trumbo for the Halos. So Lenny, no Trout for you so far. But a Trumbo out of 386. And last card in this box. Then we go to the last box, which hopefully has a monster. Red silver signatures of Jim Rice. And that is a 4-point card for whoever has the Boston Red Sox. John T with Boston. He continues his reign from last night. John T inching closer to Seth with 29. So plus 4 for you, John. 9 out of 20 on that Jim Rice. Gorgeous card. Alright, let's see if we continue the book streak. Good luck. We'll all see it together if it's a fatty. Yeah, we got a fatty. The book streak continues. So, Whitney, you did not end the book streak. You did not end the book streak. That's got to make you feel good. 5 straight cases of 5-star with a book. It's an autograph book, too. shot. There we go. All right, we're going to grab the relic off the bottom here. Alright, first card, I think you guys already saw it. Fergie for the Cubs. Fergie Jenkins for the Cubs, 47 out of 75. I think we have a scoring card up next. Relic. Red Parallel, Jumbo Gray Jersey, King Felix for the Mariners. So Seth takes back those 4 points that John just gained on him. So Seth jumps back out to four. Two for under 25. Two for the relic, King Felix. Next auto. Madison Bumgarner out of 386 for the Giants. We have a 1/1 inscription up next. Big points for somebody. Big points for somebody. All right, out of 386, Madison Bumgarner for the Giants. Calvin C, that's you. Calvin C. 1/1 inscription I'm going to set on the bottom. We're going to do it after the book. Wow, the book is a dual signature patch. Here's the auto on top. Joey Bats for the Jays. See, my instincts were right for the Jays. Knew they were going to hit. Brian M., that's all you, out of 333. Joey Bats. Dual signature patch. This could be a monster, numbered to 10, and we have a 1/1 inscription 5-star parallel underneath. Here it is. Good luck, everybody. Oh my god, that is sick. Wow, Hotlanta. Or should I say Coldlanta with how they are right now. Damn, Justin Upton, Jason Hayward. 1/10, that is insanely nice. Atlanta Braves, who's got them? Joe E, my man, congratulations. You just vaulted into the leaderboard too. That is sick. 1/10. Look at those patches. Autographs are beautiful too. Can't complain with either of those autos. There's the patch on the Upton. There's the patch on the Hayward. The Hayward might be a logo patch, actually, guys. That part of the tomahawk, there's a tiny bit of orange or yellow sticking out right on that tip. Little tiny bit. Beautiful. Upton and Hayward. Gorgeous. Okay, let's figure out the points there. We got numbered to 10. Just a quick second here. We have a patch and an auto, so it's +4 bonus. Where'd Joe go? There he is. Yeah, you did ruin the suspense for poor Joe. Okay, we got 5 points, +4. 9 points for you, Joe, numbered 1/10. So Joey vaults into fourth place all by himself. 9 points for you, Joe. Don't forget, we still have a 1/1 inscription right after this. There it is, 1/10. That's beautiful. Let me grab Twitter real quick to retweet True as soon as he gets that one up. Okay, another inscription. There we go, True. Okay, here's the 1/1 5-star parallel inscription. There's the 1/1. Let me get this to focus. Uh-oh. It's... Brian Braun. 1 of 1. Go Brewers. That would have been a monster card about a year and a half ago. There it is. That's a 1 of 1 inscription. So that case was very weak until the last box. Very weak. Go Brewers, 1 of 1. Let me see if I can get that to focus in on the 1 of 1. There you go, True. That is good for 17 points. Wow. 17 points. 1 of 1 worth 15 plus 2. That will vault. Let's see. That is Brian. Brian, you are all the way into fourth by yourself. Joe, you get knocked down to fifth. So Brian M, let me mark you down. 17 points on the 1 of 1. Big points there. Big points. Yeah, go PDs, yep. Cool, True. Beautiful. All right. Pretty good case to start. Well, not a great case. Great box, I guess you could say. Awesome card. Awesome two cards. Number 37 is done. Guys, we're moving a little quick tonight, so here's the link for 38. Random will be ready in 5 minutes. I already got the sheet typed up. We're set to go. There it is. Official LCB picker. That's my filler. Let's see. All right, let me write the next team here. It's gonna be a 19 spot random on the next case, so a little lower. Okay, I just picked the wild card team. Wrote them right there. Damn, that Braves book is crazy nice. Okay, number 38, I have Tyrell. Grab the Nats. Ed, did you grab the Phillies again, I'm assuming? Yes, you did. Should, right? I do remember that, the Rory McDonald Super Fractor. That was crazy. Okay, guys, get your teams in for 38. We're going to line this random up real soon. 5-star baseball, 38. I'm getting ready for the random as we speak. Yeah, that was pulled for Greg. It's like an 18 spot random. Yep. 18 spot random. We got the Yankees, we got the Jays and Rays. The Indians and White Sox. Tigers and Twins. The Athletics and the Braves. Dodgers are in, D-backs are in, Giants are in, Rockies and Padres are in. Okay, closing it down. If you guys want a team, grab it. If the Astros are bought, no, if the Astros are bought, they're bought. Someone bought the Royals this break. Troy bought the Royals. If the Astros are bought, I'll put Pele with a different team. Whoever the second worst is by voting, which would probably be the Padres. Padres or the Twins. Is someone thinking about buying the Astros? Go let me know real quick, because I'm shutting the store down right now. You meant if you buy the Astros, can you have the Pele? Yeah, no, it's a separate spot if you want that, yeah. No worries. Okay. Just wanted to make sure everybody was straight on that. Okay. Shutting down 38. It's going to be a 18 spot random by the looks. A couple more teams sold for this break. Okay, guys, there are three less spots in this one than the last one. Still the top teams for number 38. We have the Yankees, Tigers, Rays, Rangers, Athletics, Braves, Dodgers, and Giants. You drop this random. I'm not sure. I haven't seen Duffy in a while either. Make sure we do indeed have 18 spots here. Random.org to load. Yeah, this ain't too good. Okay, 18 spots, same price, 40 per. Yankees, Dodgers, Giants, Braves, Rangers, Tigers. I'll read off the entire list after the line's posted. Here it is. We have the Rangers, the Jays, the Padres, the Yankees, the Tigers, the Braves, the Brewers, the Dodgers, the Marlins, the A's, the White Sox, the Twins, D-backs, Rockies, Rays, Giants, Indians, Stros, and Pele. Looks like that's gonna fill up fairly quickly. Down to 6 left, down to 5 left. Here's the link. 4 left, I'm gonna save this video from the first break.